All right, I'll show you a big lazy barrel roll.
Okay.
I'm going to pitch up 45 degrees, kind of like doing a lazy eight, and then I'm going to loop and roll. Here we go. Pitching up. We never stop the pitch, adding a tiny bit of aileron. Looping and rolling. The goal is to be 90 degrees off our original heading, wings level as the nose passes through the horizon inverted. Look up there about 10 to 11 o'clock. That's our line. We're going to pull right back toward Mount Rainier. Right back where we started.